If you're wondering what it means to go mobile as a loan signing agent, or you're wondering what you can do to become mobile yourself, then this video is for you. My name is Nicole, and on this channel, I share about what it's really like to become a loan signing agent and entrepreneur. In this video, I'll share with you exactly what I did to start becoming mobile as a loan signing agent and share with you my tips and tricks for doing it yourself. Now, let's get into the video so that you can become mobile today. Now, before I get into the video, I first wanted to share about my resource vault. This is my one-stop shop for all my digital resources and downloads for loan signing agents and notaries. This has over 30 resources now, and it's a super great value. Make sure that you look at the description box below to get the link and more information, because prices are increasing in February. So get into the resource vault now to take advantage and save money. Now, before I share my tips on how I went mobile, I first wanted to explain the process for me becoming mobile and why I chose to become mobile. So after about 10 signings, I was finding that I was really stressed after appointments, trying to rush home and get my scans in and make it to FedEx or my next signing. And I really wanted to eliminate that stress. So I looked into how to go mobile for scanning first. Now, this is the easiest, most cost-effective way to start going mobile, and I wasn't quite sure if I wanted to fully invest in being completely mobile with printing and everything out of my car. So I decided to first purchase an inverter to be able to do scan backs in my car and complete those wherever without having to go home first. So I'm really glad that I made this investment because I've been able to maximize my time, take on more signings, and not have to stress or worry about making it home in time to do the scan backs, which a lot of signing services want you to complete within 2 hours of the start of the appointment. So the window is super tight to be able to get all of that done, and really having a scanner out of my car helps with that tremendously. So after doing a little bit of research, I decided to get this inverter, which is perfect for my scanner. This is powerful enough to run my scanner. If I were to get a printer and have both of those connected to my car, I would not use the same inverter. I'd want a different setup, which is more costly. But this was about $50 when I bought it on Amazon. I will link it down below for you, but it is a 300 watt sine power inverter. So this connects to the outlet in my trunk, and then I'm able to plug in my scanner here. Now, I just have the one scanner. I did not invest in a second scanner to have in my car, since my scanner is easy to carry and bring from my house to my car. I just use the same scanner. So let me show you what this looks like. So I have everything ready to go in my trunk. Here is my inverter. I have my car running. I'm going to plug in my inverter to the power outlet in my trunk. I'll turn the inverter on, and then on the side there, I'll plug in my scanner. Then I'll have my scanner turned on and start scanning. As you can see, it was a little windy the day I recorded this, so make sure you have your documents secured. But I have my laptop connected to the scanner and then a mobile hotspot on my cell phone, so then I can scan, save, and then upload the documents to the portal I'm using. So a quick tip, make sure you do a little research for your car and scanner before purchasing your inverter. As a side note, I do not have my scanner secured down when driving, but if you're looking to be fully set up with a scanner, printer, everything, many people use Velcro strips or will build out a whole workstation in their cars. There's lots of videos on YouTube, so you could easily find a different version of my setup online. Also, my windows are tinted, so it's not super visible that I have a scanner in my trunk, but you could use a sunscreen or trunk cover for safety. I do bring in my laptop with me to all my appointments in my tote bag, so then I keep that safe. As I wrap up this video, I first want to thank you so much for following along on my journey to become a loan signing agent and entrepreneur. Be sure to follow me on Instagram too, where I share with you my day-to-day of what it's like to be a loan signing agent, notary, and entrepreneur. And make sure you subscribe to this channel so that you're notified every single time I post a new video. So there you have it, my mobile setup with scanning out of my car. Let me know in the comments below if you plan on becoming mobile this year, or maybe you're already mobile. Let me know what your setup looks like. I'd love to connect with you and chat everything loan signing and notary life. Again, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.